G'day there, it's Pickle. Let me explain the video you've just clicked on. I'm going to be playing through Pokemon White, and everything is randomized but the Pokemon typings and their movesets. But the thing that makes this playthrough special, every battle is a double battle. It's also a hardcore Nuzlocke. That means I can't heal in battle, my battle style is on set, and if a Pokemon dies at any point, it's gone forever. It's dead.
You are dead. Bop, beep, bop, 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 bop. You're dead.
Pokemon White and Black can be hard games. Some people have been trying it for almost 2 years and have attempted 150 times trying to beat it. Oh,
that's nice. Okay, we can actually...
Oh, what the fuck? What was that? What was, like, genuinely?
So attempting this in a double battle Nuzlocke might be impossible. But let's find that out together. Let's jump into our story in the Unova region and find out what our starter is going to be.
Okay.
Yeah, we're going Arcanine. Arcanine was the obvious choice. Magikarp doo-doo, and Muk is just a big pile of cum. Anywho, we beat up on Bianca.
Go, go, go.
Oh.
And then Sharon. And then it was time to decide on a name for our boy. And I had the perfect name for such a distinguished gentleman.
Charles. I think Charles fits.
And Charles's new best friend was just about to join him on this journey.
Come on, baby, be easy to catch. Oh God. Can he take a bite? He can't take a bite. He can't. There's no way. Son of a... Oh. Go on then. Yes! Fuck yeah.
I shall name him Mexico.
Charles and Mexico, excited about their newfound friendship, wasted little time in picking a fight with a local. But for whatever reason, this handsome chap N only had one Pokemon. So before I'm accused of clickbaiting people, let's cut and get to our next encounter.
Oh,
these nuts.
All right. Yes. Hell yeah.
God, you know what I wanted to call this Pokemon. So instead, I named it If You Know, You Know. There is about 20 rival fights in Pokemon Black and White, and this gets tiring so quick. Sharon and Bianca just want to bite you every time you turn the corner.
Oh, is this a rival battle?
Oh, shit. Trico and Nuzleaf, she's got a grass team. Okay, that's great for us.
Firefang? Horn attack.
Oh, I forgot he's got that. Damn it. Oh, well, we won.
And then all of a sudden, Sharon starts a fight with me because I asked for a pencil to borrow.
Cool. Oh, shit. A pants agent of Venusaur. All right, I know what we're targeting down first.
Fire Fang. Peck. Another peck.
Okay, he's dead. Good. See you later.
And bye.
All right, nice. We beat Sharon.
Before I could just run straight to the gym leader, I had one more encounter to get in the Dream Yard. But before I could make it, this double battle Nuzlocke just wanted to remind me that it was going to keep me on my toes.
Holy shit. All right, I'm a little scared. I'm just going to absorb the Giratina. Just get rid of the Giratina first, see what happens. Oh, that didn't do a lot. Yeah, that hits both of us, right? That's not gonna do a lot. Okay, all right. Oh my God.
I am currently up a certain creek without a paddle. Everyone's half health, and I have a Rhydon in the back that cannot take a water move.
Oh, someone's gonna die.
Okay, let me just quickly explain a little something about Nuzlocke. They're tough. You're gonna have to make some hard decisions along the way. What Pokemon works best on the team, if a Pokemon has to die in a battle, who's the least valuable. There's some golden rules in Nuzlocke that if you follow, it gives you the best chance of winning. The first of these golden rules is golden rule number one. Sacrifices have to be made to ensure victory.
Yeah, we gotta... Okay, we gotta do that because that just makes sense. Absorb you. Because I think we outspeed the Mantine with Mexico. Okay, absorb. This isn't gonna do a lot. He's especially bulky. That didn't
fucking next to nothing.
Oh, he bubbled. Okay. I think I just peck, because he's got better special defense. Come on, please, please. Get flinched.
Oh, no.
He's through.
Ah! By the skin of our teeth, we made it.
Oh, fucking hell. That was brutal.
Now let's get what we came here for.
Okay, let's get this static. Oh, we're getting a Houndour? Like, a Houndour's great, but I need kind of another typing.
We named the little scamp Cerberus, and now it was off to the first gym leader.
Oh, we're fighting this guy? Alright, whatever. What's this guy again? Cress. Okay, cool. Let's go, Cress. Oh, he's got four. Okay. I have led with Houndour, which is such a bad lead now that I look at it. Oh, this is a little baby one. Okay, this is fine. I wanted to do this so that way I could see their ability. Pampor's got Moxie. This should kill. Okay. Oh, he's got Rage. Okay, that's not gonna do a lot. Okay. Now, he's using Rage. If we hit him, his attack's going up, which you don't want. Alright, we're just gonna bully down the other side while this thing sits here. Okay, Lombre. Okay, alright. He fakes out. What does he fake out? Okay, that's alright. That doesn't matter too much. I was hoping that would kill. Christ. Come on, get three. Alright, they killed him too. Oh, crit. Nice. Woo! Okay, three tail whips. Excuse me? Oh, there we go. We got what the hell? Alright, hey, first gym! Let's go!
We smacked Cress all over the gaff like it was nothing, picked up our first gym badge, and now we're off to Nacrine City.
Yeah!
But first, we quickly stopped off to get our second Dreamyard encounter.
Ooh! Oh, fire types.
It's finger looking good.
First ball, here we go. No way. Yeah, boy, Luke. That's my boy! Instead of going the old classic route of KFC, I'm gonna go with the old Zinger burger. Zinger.
Oh, you thought I was gonna get anywhere without being interrupted? Nah.
Alright, route three. Oh, son of a bitch. Why do I keep getting caught out with these rifle fights? I was about to say it's the third route encounter. Ah. Oh, that didn't do a lot. Oh, he's using Leers. He's got poison point. Shithead. Okay, Muck goes down, finally. Christ. Ouch. Actually, use Scratch. Alright, that should be fractured down as well. And we have beaten Sharon again. Lovely.
Alright, that's enough out of you, Sharon. Let's go get those other encounters.
Come on, baby. Ooh.
How the f am I gonna catch this though? With a lot of balls, a lot of patience, and a badass song.
Come on. Come on. It's not even shaking. Wow. All right, let's throw our one great ball, see what happens. It's not gonna, nothing's gonna happen. God damn it. He's fancy, he's a fancy boy. He's not fancy. Oh, come on, what, like one? Oh, come on. It hasn't shook once. Are you serious?
Not one shake. Fucking hell.
But suddenly, you hear the music starting to pick up, and you know!
Get the fuck out of here with this, I swear to God.
You didn't have to make it that difficult! Get a sec.
Okay, I'm gonna get this encounter before we do that battle, so let's see what this is. Alright. I like Dodrio. I like Dodrio.
We then caught the Dodrio.
Hey, let's go.
And lovingly named it Three Head, because, well, it has three heads. And then it was time for Nacreen City.
Oh, we don't battle again, do we? Oh no, he just wants to show me around. Alright.
Sharon gave us a lovely little tour, and I went and did some shopping.
Oh, root fossil. Yeah, boy. I can get Rhyperia that way, right? I just need enough money. Okay, very nice. Alright, cool.
I was so excited about the fossil, I put Mexico in the box and went to revive it, when suddenly...
Oh my god, no. I put a Pokemon up, thinking I could just run straight to the fossil place. Oh, I've made a terrible mistake. Okay, maybe this isn't so bad. Fire Fang rips through that Parasect, unless he's got Flash Fire. Oh, that's so annoying. I put Mexico back up. I'm just gonna go get the fossil so I can name it, and then this happened. Damn it, N. Okay, use Glare. What does that do? Is that part? Yeah, okay. Uh-huh. A lander. Oh, this is bad. Oh, God. Maractus is so good here. He just mega drains on him. Okay, see you later, stupid. Now it's the... Okay. Let's just target the landers. Fuck it. I don't have a lot that can do anything to it, really. Oh, okay, that does a decent amount. That's gonna hurt. Okay, slows my speed too, which is not fun. Whatever I've got in the back cannot come into a rock tomb from a Landorus. It's doing more than I want it to. That kills, right? Oh! Oh, crit. Nice. Okay, a Drought Ember, that should kill you. Yes. Okay, we beat N. Woo!
After handing that handsome N the L, I revived the fossil.
Give me some good... good energies. What's with the fucking fire types?
Booba was quickly and swiftly shoved into a nearby PC box, and now it was time for Lenora, the second gym leader.
Come on, woman, let's do it. What is her name? I can't even remember. Lenona? Lamona? Lenora. Close. A Jinx and a Rotom. Huh. You have ice moves, you have electric moves. Don't like this. My Drought's gonna help me with Flame Wheel, so whatever I hit with Flame Wheel is gonna kill. Should anyway. Jinx got Frisk. She found an Aurum Berry on me. Alright. I'm gonna switch. Don't wanna get hit with an ice move with you. Don't really wanna get hit with a grass move with you. Don't really wanna get hit with ice move. I think I gotta go to Zinger. Charles. We'll go to Charles. Charles is very quick. Yeah, we'll do that. And then we'll Flame Wheel. So here's the thing, I know Rotom has double team sometimes, and it has Thunder Wave, Thunder Shock, and Supersonic. Or Confuse Ray, a lot of times at these low levels, and that's really annoying. So I'm gonna hit the Rotom. Okay, this should do a fair bit. Come on, please just kill. If we can get rid of one of these pains in the asses, this will be great. Oh, okay, that did a fair bit. I'm happy with that. I think she's Powder Snow, that's not gonna do anything to us. Can lower our speed, maybe even freeze us, possibly. He's using double team. Yep, there it is. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's right. I should have just Metal Clawed there too, because I can hit the Jinx. Come on. Just get a real high roll. Damn it. Come on, hit. Okay. She's trying to put us to sleep too, little shit. Come on, hit. Yes, good. But it will do some big dummy damage to Jinx. Oh, knockout. Okay. I know Jinx is pretty bad defensively. It's coming in a Grimer. And a Deoxys. Well, we can bite the Deoxys. And that should just kill. This is pretty much free, I think. I think we're good. Oh, it's minimizing. You son of a bitch. I hate these ones. I hate them. The way they do this shit pisses me off. What's Bart gonna do? Let's hope Flint, no?
Damn it! Stop it!
Oh, damn, he's not missing! He was a pain in the ass to catch, but goddamn. Once we put him on the team, he was like, hey, get on my back. Damn! Alright, we got the second gym. Give me that damn badge. Yeah. That's your man now. Alright, this has gone pretty well. I haven't lost a mon yet. I'm surprised.
No time to celebrate. Kind of hard. To Castellia City. But first, some encounters. The first of the two encounters being a Rotom fan.
We can get our own. I'm absolutely down for this.
We named the Rotom Luki after my boy and even added him to the team.
Pinwheel's second encounter! That's a thick ass girl. Come on. Get in the bowl.
Yes. Finally, I had a water type. I had to add Blub and Zinger had to come off. I'm sad to see Zinger go, but what's lifting my spirits? I heard there's a big ass goddamn bridge near here.
While this is very cool, it's very long. And it's a lot of nothing. Like, I get that it's cool, it's scenic and stuff, but like, do you have anything for me, bro? No, okay. He's just talking about this fucking bridge. Like, it's very cool, but I feel like they put more work into this one scene than they did the whole of Gen 9. We are in Castellia City! Yeah, boy. Alright, let's go check the mart.
While the mart was empty, the desert route was full of good Pokemon to encounter.
Okay, let's get this encounter. I want that ball first, though. An Everstone. Oh, that's not great. That does nothing, I think. I'm pretty sure that does literally zero. What is it? Oh, baby!
Shadow was caught. The team was prepared, and it was time to face Berg.
All right, Berg, let's get it. I'm pretty sure I'm at the cap. I don't remember. I gotta be honest, I didn't check. I was just happy with what I was at. I hope I'm at the right level. He's got 5 now. This is where it starts to get a little bit mad. A Bonsly and a Whimsicott. Huh. Okay. I think I just doubled down the Whimsicott. I'm pretty sure I outspeed with Charles. So I'm going to Thunder Wave you, just in case you've got like counter bullshit. I'm going to Fire Fang the Whimsicott. Okay, outspeed. Okay, that didn't kill Cotton Spore. That just lowers speed, right? Partially fell. Okay, so I'm real slow now. I know this guy gets some rock moves, but I don't think his attack... Well, actually, his attack's pretty good. It's just everything else that sucks. Yeah, that's gonna suck. That's gonna hurt. Jesus. All right, that's not fun. That sucks, actually. Berg used the Hyper Potion. Okay, that's not so bad. Still not great, but... Oh, Bonsly's got Truant as well, and it's Thunder Wave. Brilliant. Brilliant stuff. Okay, sweet. Oh, I think a Pin Missile Whimsicott, just in case it doesn't get killed. Okay, that's gonna suck. That's actually gonna really hurt. Okay. Not so bad. Okay, speed up. Come on, let's get a Pin Missile. Come on, kill. Hit a couple of times. We need 2 more, I think. Yes. Okay, Whimsicott's down. Whimsicott can be scary because it's quick as shit. Bonsly's paralyzed, it can't move. It's got Truant the next turn. So it can't. So I think with this guy, that's its ace. I'm pretty sure if I remember correctly that the AI in these sort of games, I don't know if it's these games and later, they always go to something that they think they can kill you with. So I think Weedle sees that it can kill a Maractus with the bug move that it might have. What bug move that might be, I'm not sure. I might just Mega Drain the Weedle and see if we can get some health back if it doesn't die. Otherwise, we just Mega Drain the Bonsly, which might kill it. But now that we know what the ace is, we can get that out the way. Whatever comes in is not going to be higher level than us, so we can sort of assess the threat there, which is not bad. Grass Jam, this should kill it. I don't think they got good special defense at all. Yeah, there we go.
A Jigglypuff. Wow, he had some shit. And a tentacle. Okay, tentacle down with a Mega Drain. And Jigglypuff dies to a Magnet Bomb. All right, third gym done. Hell yeah. We are flying through. I haven't lost a Mon yet, which is amazing. I feel like that's not going to last very long. But we got third gym, so I'm happy about that.
Hey, look at us. We beat a gym leader. You know what that means, though? Rival fight time. God fucking Jesus.
Oh, Bianca. Gosh, she's got five Mons. An Unpheasant and a Porygon Z. Porygon Z has a nasty plot. Okay, this is actually fine. This is no worries. See you later, mate. Looks like the kills does a lot. Yeah, boy. Lucky is just ripping through the competition. Love to see that. Why isn't it not a Gyarados yet? Does she never evolve it? This is a little bit embarrassing, Bianca. And Bianca is defeated.
All right, Sharon, you're up, mate. Come on.
Oh, a Lantern. Oh. Okay. Mega Drain has to do a fair bit, right? I know he's bulky. Okay, that's all right. That's not bad. Okay, Lantern's gone. Mux using Minimize. Okay, that's annoying. See you, stupid. Okay, Mux dead for the Sandstorm. And a Swinub comes out. And a Stunky. Okay. Don't think these two can really do too much to us right now. Okay, Swinub dead. Hey, Stunky's dead. Okay, I think we beat Sharon. Yep. Hell yeah.
Okay. Now, may I please get back to telling my story? Thank you. Let's get these damn encounters.
Come on. Oh, all right. Okay. Hey, come on. Too easy. Oh. Please be a female. Damn it. We caught the ice boy.
I had then finally made it to Nimbasa City and grabbed some items of sorts. And I had a strange feeling I had forgotten something. And I had.
Oh, I forgot the fossil in the relic castle. Oh, son of a bitch. Yep, I'll take that one. Thank you. I hope this isn't one I've already got. Oh, jeez. I took the long trek back here. Please be good. It has to be worth it for all this. If I get another Magby, I'm going to lose my mind because I picked the wrong one. I fucking love Gliscor.
We named the bat Scorpion or whatever Gliscor is Jerry. And now it was time for my date with that handsome devil, N.
So ridiculous. Say something then. This is the worst date I've ever been on. Oh, he's so shy. He's so shy. Fucking kiss me already.
Turns out N is a fighter and not a lover. And after he blue balls me the whole date, he thought that a little battle might get me in the mood again.
Damn, he's got five. Designer N. A Slowbro and a Snorlax. Bulk City! Bulk City! Oh, come on. Okay, slow roll down. What is Snorlax doing? If Snorlax starts cursing, we are in big doo-doos. He went for Amnesia. Okay, now that's even worse. Oh, special defense for a Sharpie. He's so bulky right now. He's so bulky right now. Okay, a little Thunderwave action on the Snorlax. Get them knocked out of there, because that's doing uproars. Don't even want that. How did that not kill? What the hell? Oh, he eats it. Because if it kills, they can hit this super effective, which I should have killed knocked out anyway with the stomp. It's not going to matter. Okay, thank God that's gone. And he should die to this if we hit. Okay, we do. Okay, now Noctowl's gone. One left, or two left still. A Timber. Is that all he's got left? An execute.
Okay, dead. No chance. Rock throw, that's gonna hurt, but it's not gonna be too bad. Crit kills me there. Oh. Yes. Okay, N has been defeated. With N defeated, I wanted to go and get my last encounter up north before facing Elisa. Oh, shit. What do you want? Oh, I don't want to go to the musical thing. What the fuck is this shit? I don't care. All right, but if I did care, I'd give you an umbrella. Oh, this is gonna look so cute. Hang on, give me that. I want that. Oh, that's adorable. I'm gonna give you little maracas. Wait, now hold on to it. Where's your little hand? Oh, there we go. I need someone to finish this. Look. Oh, this is perfect. Put that on your little head. That's gorgeous. That is actually good. You know what? Second thoughts. I want the other little maraca thingy. What is this? Oh, that's fantastic. Yes. This look is better than okay. It fucking slays. I mean, yeah, get me the fuck out of here, man. I don't care about this shit. See you later. I'm out of here. I don't care about this either. Yeah, the only thing I care about is maracas and my next encounter, which was Route 5. Come on, give me some power. Ooh. He's so brave. America! I named the freedom bird We Hate Kids. If you're offended by that, take it up with your own government. All right, mate? Now I'm too busy fighting Elisa. Come on, let's do it. Fourth gym leader. Elisa? Alessa? What is it? I don't know what the name is. Why is she sitting down? This is serious. Kavana and a cacturn. Ew. Alright. That's not good. Bad for my boy. Okay, Luki comes in. Flame charge the cacturn. This will do some decent damage. Makes me super quick now. Alright, that's half. What is it going to do to me now, though? Oh, scary face. Okay, whatever. Boring. Why did I do that? What the hell just... What did I just do? I thunderwaved the cacturn and then I flame charged it. So why didn't I just hit the Kavana? Golden rule number 2. Always, and I mean always, be paying attention. You stop paying attention for even a second, one of your Pokemon or more will die. Unless I did... No, I'm an idiot. Why did I do that? Could have shockwaved. Okay, a little Taylor is coming up. Okay, Taylor dead. That's its ace. Okay, this has been quite easy. Oh. Ow. She was waiting for him to do that against my Rhydon, but he never did nothing. Okay, dead. I think that's... Is that four now? Or is there two more left? Well, I gotta get Luki out of there. Okay, Neltaria is coming out. Is that it? And a Trubbish. Okay, I don't think Trubbish can do anything to my Weapon X. Oh my god, he's not fairy type anymore.
It's a different gem. I'm an idiot!
Alright, let's get rid of little Trubbish. I don't think Altaria has very many good moves, so... I don't know. Okay, Rock Blast, come on, do a lot. I know he's got two stockpiles off. Oh, they didn't do a lot. They didn't do a heap.
Twice? Why is it only hit twice? You suck!
Alright, come on, do a lot. Yes, okay, he's dead. Alright, this is pretty much a done deal now. Wow, what a stress-free gym leader. I can only feel that this is going to get much worse much later on. Yeah! Oh, I bet you can guess what happens next! It's fucking Sharon! Oh, Sharon, not now, no. How many fucking rival fights are in this game? It feels like every three routes we find him. A Pidgeotto and a Krianados. We are then going to Magnet Bomb the Krianados, because I know the Krianados doesn't have good defenses. This kills, there's no way it doesn't. Hey. Okay, Flame Charge, the Vulpin. Oh, I thought that would do more. Stun Spore. Oh my god, we avoided it. What's happening? Oh, come on. Weapon X. Alright, Charles takes out the Vileplume. Love that.
Kofing.
Gofu.
Okay, Pidgeotto goes down. Touch his bite, doesn't do a bit. Oh. What does this move do? A muck. A mook. Let's just target this fucking muck. I don't want him to do anything like minimize and shit like that. Come on, get a flinch. That'll be great. Do it. Oh, he's got poison point. You bastard. Well, I'm a little bit scared now because he's got mud slap and stuff. And if we get double hit on Charles, maybe an explosion. Oh, he had a citrus. You fucker.
No.
Oh, oh my God. Why? Why would he go for that one? Okay, Magna Bomb. Please get him down. Real low.
Stop doing that. Stop it.
All right, I'm going to earthquake everything, and then I'm going to switch out to Lukey. Please hit. Please hit. Just wipe this team out. Why do I feel like I'm fighting like Team Rocket right now?
Ow.
You fucking bastard. Damn it. All right. Coughing dead. Hit it. Hit him. Do it. Fucking dead. Shockwave. Yes. Okay. I think we beat Sharon. Okay, there we go. It doesn't... Well, we'd have another Pokemon out if you had more. So, yeah, we won. See you later, Sharon. I don't want to fight you anymore. Leave me alone.
Oh, we would see that cheeky sod plenty more times after this. But we'll worry about that later. Because right now, we get to do my favorite thing. Go see a fucking bridge.
Oh, look at it. Bridges. All this game... This game fell in love with bridges. I'm sorry.
Okay, moving swiftly on from that, we've got some encounters to cross over to. You see what I did there? It was a bridge pun.
Oh, encounter. Damn it. Oh, encounter. Damn it. Oh, an encounter. Damn it. Oh, another encounter. Damn it. Oh, an encounter. Yes. Okay, we can do a Kabutops. Lovely, we will take a Kabutops. Oh. Oh, I will take that.
I lovingly named the Dino Spyro after a childhood favorite of mine. Yes, I know I'm old.
Be good. That's a better than good. That's essentially a legendary.
For those of you that don't know, Slaking has a legendary base stat total. The thing that usually holds it back is its ability Truant, only allowing it to attack once every two turns. But we, my friends, are playing a randomizer. We don't have that problem.
Game Boy Luke. Yes. Yes, thank you, Lord.
DK had to be added to the team, and if you know, you know, had to be the sacrifice. But now, Clay.
It's time for the fifth gym leader. Come on, you bitch. How many mods are you gonna have? Six now? Six.
Oh, boy.
Oh, he's got five still, okay. Need Arena and a Togekiss. Okay, what I've led with isn't bad. I just know that you get Aura Sphere sometimes, and you also get Double Kick, which scares me a little bit, but we should be fine. I'm gonna Earthquake, and then I'm gonna Shockwave you.
Oh, fucking hell. Oh, fucking hell, please.
Okay, okay. Oh, that didn't do nearly enough. Okay. This definitely kills that little one. Which maybe wasn't the smart move. Maybe I should have just targeted the Togekiss. Because Nidoran's not going to do anything. Fuck. 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 Ah! Oh! This is where I need Zekrom. This is where I need DK. Oh boy. This is bad. Okay, Mexico's coming in. I have to kill this Togekiss before it does anything to... Yep, okay, cool. Please don't have Dragon Rage. Please don't have Dragon Rage. Please don't have Dragon Rage. Oh shit. Oh god, okay. That's still gonna hurt. Yeah, that did too much.
Oh, Celio. Oh my god, it's super effective on both of them.
Oh my lord. Okay, Giga Drain you, and we're gonna Shockwave you as well. This is gonna suck either way. I just have to keep going. I can't keep switching out, because we're just gonna lose Mons. This is the Ace, by the way. Okay, Giga Drain. That's fine. We don't care about that. Okay. Oh. Nidoran. Wow, what the hell? Nidorina and Nidoran. Oh, fuck off with this helping hand. I need to kill that too now.
Please don't do it. Please don't do it. Please don't do it.
Get parried. Get parried. Get parried. I am stressed. Yes. 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 Zekrom's color change is now grass type. Oh. Oh, that actually helps us a whole lot. No, stop that. Stop it, you little shit. Okay. Goodbye. Zekrom left.
Oh, God, that was a crit.
That's nothing. That is nothing. Why does everything just hit two times? Oh, it's a bug type now.
Ooh.
Goodbye, Luke. Oh, he held on. He held his little hand on. Okay, now knowing that he's got color change and he's a bug type, I hit him with both my fire type moves and we kill him. He's dead. He doesn't live this. No chance. No. Oh, God. God damn it. There we go. Come on, dead.
Yes!
Fifth gym, baby. Let's go. I can't believe I haven't had a death yet.
You know what I can believe, though? That we're about to have another rival fight.
Oh, you want to battle me now, too? Is that what's happening here? You want to battle me? I can't go anywhere without these two fucking me up. A Slowbro and a Starly. Okay, we're sweet. Okay, I'm just going to say this. We beat her. We beat her team. Her team wasn't great. I mean, she had a Gyarados, so it was kind of scary. It wasn't scary at all because it doesn't have really any good moves. We've got a great electric type. It's all fine. But it's just too much with these two. Their fights suck. I'm just going to show if it's interesting, okay? That's all I'm going to do, okay? I'm sorry.
Ooh, we got Fly. Okay. That'll probably be nice to put on my Rotom because he hasn't got a flying move.
Before we could head into the Chargestone Cave to get to Mistraden City, I had to replace Lukey for Spyro due to Lukey being close to the level cap. With that said, it was time for a new hot out the oven batch of encounters.
Come on now. Okay, alright. And Gastron's alright.
Second encounter, Quiffa.
Blech. Technically, I've got a species of this. I do have a lot of stones, but I think I'm gonna re-encounter. I technically have got this as well. We're gonna re-encounter. I don't have one of these, and Torterra is one of my favorites. I will take this.
So give me some fin. Noggin.
Dude. Grottle, named after everyone's favorite animated sea turtle, Crush. During this double battle adventure, we had picked up some less than fantastic Pokemon. But all that could be changed with an evolution and a new ability. And yes, I used rare candies. I'm not wasting 6 hours grinding up levels. That's boring as fuck. Let's see what we got. Alright, let's see what we're working with these new abilities and this new team. Friend Guard. Oh, that's amazing in doubles. Oh, Mexico might have to stay off the team. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, that's making me sad. Heavy metal? Okay, that's alright. Pickpocket. Not bad. Not bad. That's okay. We can deal with that. Alright, well, useless. Get the fuck out of here with that. Are you serious? Two slow starts, back to back. I think these were my... No, that was the fossil. The other one was an encounter. God damn it. Well, all right. They're not coming on.
Do you remember rule one? Sacrifices must be made.
It is with a heavy heart I say goodbye to our dearest friend, Mexico. I'm sorry, but Friend Guard is just too good not to have it on the team.
Adiós, mis amigos. Hasta la próxima. Te extrañaré. Es tan oscuro aquí. Supongo que tengo tiempo para una siesta ahora.
I really do hope no one was offended by that edit. Anyway, here's Skylar. The sixth gym trainer. Nope, this is a gym leader. You fucking idiot. God damn it. Cut, I want to do it again. Cut. Cut. Come on, Skylar. What do you got for me? A Squirtle and a Hitmonlee. All right.
Squirtle, squirt.
All right, I need to get slacking out of here because that's scary. I overleveled Lukey, so I made sure that a couple of other mons were also underleveled, so that way it's fair. Alright. Who do we switch in here? Oh, I thought that might kill the Squirtle. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Ooh, alright, that didn't feel good. That didn't feel good. Okay, it protects, so now the Razor Leaf is just gonna hit the Hitmonlee, which should take it out. So I'm actually fine with that. Oh, never mind. A Basculin comes in. Okay, we should be fine to Magna Bomb you and then just Razor Leaf again. Because Basculin actually has some decent attack. Oh, shit. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, we're fine. This might take them both out. Go on, Crush. Yeah! Okay, this is making me not regret switching out Mexico.
Como te atreves?
I'm sorry. A Rock and Roller. Okay. And Mish Magius. Okay, this is actually no problems. Technoblast water the Rock and Roller, and we'll just Razor Leaf again. This might get a flinch. Watch my luck. Yes, there we go. Okay, Rock and Roller gone. This Razor Leaf. We'll do a lot of damage to the Miss Magius. Maybe we get a crit. Oh, we did. They almost killed. All right, so she's going to heal here and we win. Oh, yeah, we win. Very good. All right, we have defeated the sixth gym leader. We have defeated Skylar. And we are cruising. We still have yet to lose a Pokemon. I am very impressed with ourselves. With myself. While a deathless run up to this point is great, it's meaningless if we don't win. Bryson was next on our kick-ass list, but before we could do that, let's kick the ass of some encounters. Yeah. I think you can get one here. I do remember being able to on a play. Yep, here we go. Oh. Oh, I hope I've got some balls. Come on now. Do it. Do it. Do it. Oh! Come on. Bitch! Luxury balls, she's fancy. Nope, she doesn't give a shit. She's for the streets. Come on! Yes! The Pokemon that was the hardest to catch and a big pain in the ass, it only makes sense that I name it Emily. Now we approach the seventh gym leader.
Bryson was honestly a piece of piss. His ace Pokemon was an ice cream, which we one shot. It'd be a waste of 3 minutes of your life to show it. So yay, seventh gym badge, no deaths. Let's crack on, ladies and gents and others. There's a whole bunch of story going on at this point, but I don't care about that. What I do fucking care about though, bridges, baby!
Ooh, it's a tube line bridge. I almost said tub line bridge. They really, Pokemon Black and White, it was just like, you know what people are missing for Pokemon games? Bridges. They really want bridges. We've listened to the people, and we're pretty sure they want bridges.
I was speaking for myself. More bridges, please, Pokemon. Anyway, I'm not showing any more encounters unless they're good enough to make the team. Third bridge beaten. Eighth gym leader. About to be.
The eighth and final gym leader. So far, we have been deathless. Does Iris finally give us our first blemish on this run? Let's find out. Happiny and a Makuhita. So far, it doesn't look like that's going to be the case. Okay, this is going to be both of them down, I would imagine. Yep, okay. Not a great start. She's only got 3 months left and we've got 6. So this is so far looking good for us. A Bouffalant's a little scary because it can have some stuff. Seal was a little baby. So that's okay too. I'm going to shockwave the seal.
and I am once again going to an earthquake. That seems to be the play here. Seal is the ace, so it probably does live this. I don't think Seal's that quick either, so we'll probably get an earthquake off on it as well. Oh, it lived. Oh wow, Bouffalant's not fast either. I remember Bouffalant being quick. Yeah, this puts probably Bouffalant at like half, yep. Okay. Mega Horn. Oh shit. Okay. Atrico! This is the team. This is it. Firefang kills the Bouffalant. And Trico is last man standing. And we're about to be deathless all the way through to the 8th gym. Firefang the Trico. Firefang Trico. And that is it. We have gone 8 gyms without losing a single Pokemon. The best I've ever done on a Nuzlocke. This is great. We have collected the 8th badge, ladies and gentlemen, and next is the Elite 4 and Victory Road.
Remember when I told you guys I would only show you rival fights if something interesting happened? Well, yeah, after about 20 rival fights, something did.
Oh, Sharon. Brother. Why? I am heading for the Pokemon League. Absolutely, I'm heading for the Pokemon League.
God. Does he ever learn? Does he ever learn?
How many mods he got? 6? 5? He's got 5 still. Why does he not have 6 at this point? You would think he'd have 6. Oh. That's a fucking lead. Okay. Crocodile's got Trace. So now he's got Friend Guard. Ooh, that's scary. Okay. We Shockwave the Crocodile. And we Razor Leaf them both. Foul play.
Oh!
Oh no. Sharon's gonna kill one of my mons. Unless we kill the Crocodile here. We have to.
He's gonna Ice Fang me. He's gonna fucking Ice Fang me.
Oh, we have speed.
Oh, the stress.
Uh-oh. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, Nelly. Okay. Not good. Foul play.
Oh, why did that do so much? Why did that do so? I know it was a crit.
I can't believe I talked all that smoke. Okay, we need to Ominous Wind the Metagross. And we need to Hammer Arm the Crocodile.
Why is he so fucking quick? Stop it. No, he's gonna kill Lucky.
Oh, what the hell? Come on. Get a boost. Metagross hits a Psychic on Rotom. We're fucked. He's gonna kill him. Don't do it, Metagross. Please. You're one of my favorite Pokemon ever. Please don't do it. Please. Oh, that's not good either. That's bad. Oh, no, I can keep Ominous Winding. I think I just have to keep Ominous Winding with Lucky. A muck. A fucking muck.
Level 45!
Realizing the team was a little beat up and not wanting anything to come in and take a Psychic, Lucky had to be brave and stay in the fight for us.
Yep, we're gonna do this. We're just gonna get this Metagross out of here. Lucky might go down.
Oh, he's dead as a day. Yeah, okay, that's 2 in one battle. This is getting bad. Acid Armor, doesn't that make him quick?
Oh, shit. Please kill him.
He lived on 1.
Okay, I need Arcanine in here.
I am so underleveled.
Okay, you didn't heal it. Okay, he's dead. Okay, Metagross dead. Thank God. Oh, man.
After the Metagross was gone, we swiftly dealt with the rest of Sharon's team. We licked our wounds as we headed back to get some new team members and salute the fallen.
I was hoping I wouldn't have to do this, but we've had to make a death box.
Oh,
Rest in peace, soldiers. Bum, 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 bum. No, that's a wedding song. What the fuck am I doing? All right, I'm out of here.
We added Spyro the High Dragon and Jerry the Gliscor, and that was the team to face the Elite Four. That was the plan until this happened.
Oh, here we go. We can get an encounter in here. Can we? Is this a thing you can... Why does it sound like a legendary? I have a Master Ball. Am I catching a damn Kyogre? Fuck yeah.
Yeah. Cthulhu the Kyogre was added to the team and Blob, our big beautiful girl, was left behind. And this was the team for the Elite Four.
Wait, what was that? Oh, really? Oh, for fuck.
I turned away. I stopped paying attention for a second. I assume he counted me. I was just trying to get my victory rating counter, and I wasn't paying attention, and I got countered, didn't I? Because I hit him with an earthquake. He didn't die, and he hit me with a cannon. You fucking shit, you piece of crap. What the f*** is your problem?
You see, I broke one of my golden rules, and I have paid for it dearly. But you know what? It ain't all bad, because when one turtle door closes, a Latin door shall open.
Mejor. Get back on the horse. You're coming with us.
Estoy de vuelta, perras. Me alegro de las tortugas muertas. Y si vuelvo a esa caja, tú eres el siguiente.
I don't know what that feisty little guy said, but it sounded inspirational and motivating, which is exactly what we need right before the Elite Four. No turning back now. The team was set, and the first Elite Four member awaits.
What is your name?
Chantel. Chantel?
Chantel. I'm gonna go with Chantel. What have you got for me? Oh, she's got six Pokemon, Mr. Mime and a Tauros. Okay. All right. Okay. Oh, I am ready. I am pumped for this. Mr. Mime's got pressure. That actually sucks. Tauros, you swagger. Why is he so quick? Has he got Prankster or something? There's no way Tauros outspeeds a High Dragon, which is what actually is in right now. It's not Mexico. Please don't hit yourself.
It'll be such a bad start. Oh, yes.
Oh, that helps us so much. This kills, right?
Yeah.
Oh, it's not even a fairy type yet. Sweet. Okay, Body Slam. Get a para. Or a Chinchou. I'm going to crunch the Tauros. I don't want him doing too much to us. And I might just switch out to Jerry here. Hoping that an electric move's coming. Come on, baby.
Fuck, he went for a workup. Oh boy. Oh boy.
We need to get rid of that thing real quick. Oh, he stepped out. Go on. Okay, that's fine. You sit there and you ring your aqua all you want. Oh, use the forestal. Oh, you shithead. Okay, we're gonna work up on a hard dragon. Oh, we actually outsped. Oh my god, she's using a hydro pump. Let's go for an acrobatics.
That's gonna hurt. Oh.
Oh my god, if we get hit with a hydro pump, our Gliscor's dead. Oh, lovely. Love that.
No, please.
Oh, no, he's dead. We've lost something straight away.
Oh. How the fuck did we live that? What the hell? Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's bad. Oh, that's real bad.
Okay, Mexico, get in. I don't want Cthulhu out there taking a spark. Ooh, which one of us is actually Mexico? Ooh.
Go on. Yes!
That workup was big. Oh, here's with the hydro pump. We don't give a shit. Nom 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 nom. Oh, okay, that wasn't... Didn't eat that well. Okay, that's a little annoying.
The dynamic duo that started it all, even though that's not actually Mexico.
Okay, crunch kills the Chinchou. It has to. Has to. Yes, good. Good, good, good. No more Hydro Pumps coming at us. That's the thing now. Everything's got, like, good moves. Oh, boy.
You bastard!
Yeah. Eat that Rocky Helmet. Okay, we got two grass types out now. We're chilling. That makes sense to me. Yep. Good night, Bellsprout. God damn. Stop it. Charles can't move. Damn it, Charles. Come on, bro. Hydreigon's gonna do a lot. Charles is paralyzed and can't move. And Tropius is down, and that is the first Elite Four member, I'm pretty sure. Okay, a little scary at times, but we got through it. Oh, this music. A little pop and a Mandibuzz. Okay. No worries there. Come on, kill this bitch. I know it's bulky. Oh god, it didn't give a fuck. Okay. What the fuck? Whoa. Okay, get rid of you. That Giga Impact shit. Mandibuzz dies to a nice beam. Okay. We're on a roll. An Ordino. And a Servine. Alright, that's actually just easy claps. We're good. Body. Nope, I'm gonna Ice Beam. I'm gonna Ice Beam the Servine. I'm not gonna play around. Oh, Ordino is gonna eat that. Oh, I knew it. It's especially bulky, isn't it? I should have just crunched. Okay, Servine dead. Oh, of course you would use a full restore. I'm stupid. Me and Luke, we can't escape. Okay, Night Slash the Yamask. This is not gonna do a lot. Acrobat's the Hitmonlee. Giga Drain the Ordino. Use White Guard, which doesn't matter because we didn't use a double attacking move anyway. Well, this is the Ace. Yeah, dead. Good. Go on, Jerry. Ordino dead. Okay. Oh, I actually thought there was more Mons. I wasn't even prepared for that to end. Alright, okay, third Elite Four member. An Espeon and a Bronzor. I have led with some good Mons here. A Night Slash to the Espeon should do a lot of damage. And a Hammer Arm to the Bronzor should... I'm going to assume it knocks it out. Come on. Get that crit. Get that elusive crit. Okay, I only did half. And I remember Espeon is quite bulky. Okay, that did half too. And that's lowered my speed. I'm a little scared. It was a fucking Solosis, you little shit. Okay. Good night. Chip away should kill the Espeon. And I think now I gotta switch in the Hydreigon to avoid this future sight that's coming. Okay, Bronzor comes out. And a Lotad. Okay, Bronzor is actually the ace. Look. These mons are terrible. Chip away. Kills the Lotad. Yes, good. Love that. Sparring to level 50. Oh, he took the future sight. Who took it? Sparrow took the future sight attack. Doesn't affect. Yes, okay. Big place. Smart brain stuff. Big brain stuff. Dragon Pulse. The camera up. And then chip away the camera up. Bronzor is not an issue. Oh. Okay, chip away. Kills the camera ups. And our Bronzor, I think, is the lone survivor. Payback? I don't think that's going to do anything to us. Nope, didn't do that squat. Okay. I'm actually going to switch in Charles here. Get Charles in some action. Oh my god, the two that started it all. Hand in hand in the Elite Four.
I want to cry.
Oh, it's so cute.
Okay, this bite should kill Bronzor, right? Okay, there we go. Oh, okay, we have beaten Caitlyn, we have beaten the third Elite Four member, and we are on to the fourth. Oh, this music, it's hyped me up. A Bouffalon and a Quillfish. What is with these fucking Bouffalons? Alright. Jerry and DK, you're gonna have to sort this out, my boys. Let's acrobat the Quillfish, because I know that's got Prankster, so it can set up some spikes. Let's get rid of that. And we're going to hammer arm the shit out of that Bouffalon, hopefully kill it off. Okay. Sort this one out. Sort him out. Finish him off. Oh, Christ. Ah. No. Don't do that. Oh, no. Fuck off. Don't you dare. Okay. Jesus Christ, I did a lot. Oh my god, does he outspeed me now, though? Okay, Spyro and Cthulhu were in. Despite it being a mistake. Okay, a full restore got used. Of course it did. Just attack you, moron. You know that's what happens. Use Brian. We should tank that. No problems. Okay. And now we just bully the Bouffalon, because the Bouffalon's scaring me. Get rid of it. Get out of here. Why is it eating everything? Ah! Jesus! Oh my god! Oh, that's gonna kill me. That's gonna kill me. I fucking hate Bouffalons. Never liked them. Oh, I got 5 months for the champion. Oh my god. I don't want to eat an Aqua Tail. I don't want to eat a Mega Horn from you, and I... Ah, shit. I can't believe I lost the High Dragon. You bastard. Okay. Wow, that was the first two Mons, and they have put a dent in us. Girafarig, okay. Alright. Pyria. He's got Imposter, so he's going to be my... I am not okay. He just hurts everything. I gotta stay in and I've gotta hammer him. Oh god, I thought he missed. Not gonna kill. Oh god, I am that low as well. So if he hits me, I die. Oh, he just chipped away. That's gonna hurt. No! Are you fucking serious? I can't stay in because I'm slower now. Because I went for a hammer arm. And that definitely, extreme speed definitely doesn't kill. He either goes for a yawn, a slack off, hammer arm, or chip away. Oh my god. I have to do it. Please kill. It doesn't kill. There's no way this kills. It's normal on normal. This doesn't kill. No, not Mexico. Live it. Oh. He's going to psychic it in. Oh, he psychics. Okay. We don't eat it. Great. We don't eat it well. I have to go for a Fire Fang. And then I have to go for a... Sucker Punch on the Girafarig? Or a Giga Drain. Do I outspeed a Girafarig? I don't know how quick Girafarig is. I don't think a Sucker Punch kills because it's not stab. Don't miss. Oh my god. I can't believe we lost a Kyogre and we lost Hydreigon to a crit. Okay, we outspeed. Let's just get heaps of health from this. Just almost kill it. Psychic. How much would have this done? Would have killed it. Fuck. Fuck you. Oh my god, this shouldn't be so stressful. I thought we were going to sweep it. Like, I didn't think we were going to have a single problem. Get your swagger and we avoided, and now it's got a fart. Okay.
We're still not doing nothing risky. And we're just gonna slack off. We're gonna slack off. Get a burn. Get a flinch. Yes. Good. Perfect. Whatever. Do what you want. That's fine. You do that. Oh, fuck off with the crits. Come on, Jerry. Me first. Get fucked. He's got a burn. 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 Okay. You little fuck. Oh my god. Stop it. Stop it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, nice try, you little bastard. Bang. Die. Oh. Oh my god. We lost 3 mons to that. 4 mons? 2 mons. I don't remember. Oh my god. Fuck you, Marshall. Okay, before we beat the champion, or even attempt to beat the champion, I have to do one thing. I think it's only right we finish this how we started. Mexico and Charles leading the charge for us. They started this journey together. They trained and played together. And now, they end this together. And that leads me to my third and final rule. Do not fuck with Mexico and Charles. Let's go in. I'm here to finish this. Oh my god. So much water. This feels like Game of Thrones. What the fuck is this? Charles and Cactus have something to say. Come on, fight me, you coward. Oh, Jesus. Holy fuck. So much for that throne. Oh my god. Oh, don't tell me he's got a guaranteed legendary. Oh, shit. Oh boy. That seems bad. Oh god. Oh! Holy shit. Like an episode of Dragon Ball Z. Let's go. It's being released.
Oh yeah, N? You may have got a Reshiram, but I got a...
It's a Regieye. Fuck, no. Well, you know Zekrom, but it's alright. But we still love you the same, Regieye. Nice. Nice.
If I can't get a Zekrom, I'll do the next best thing.
Zekrom. Oh, we don't even get to keep it on the team. Yes. Yes, we're adding it to the team. I don't care. Here we go. Fighting the champion then. Hang on a damn second. Wait a minute. Oh, Maractus is his ace. I think. Oh, Regice is leading the pack. Wait, what? Why is Regice leading? I didn't pick that. Okay, the two that started it all. Stun Spore. Oh, that's so annoying. That's so annoying. That is so annoying. Oh god, why did that do so much? Why did that not- Oh my god, we've lost. We've lost already, the first turns. We've lost. Oh, the acupressured me. Accuracy wrote- Oh god. Yes. Oh no, that was on me. Oh no.
Oh, we had aromatherapy. Wait, does that heal everyone? Or just you?
Oh, Charles, come on, bro.
Sucker punch that fuck. It's Sunny Dade. What does that do? A boost fire moves? If so, I hope we can hit this right now. What are you doing? Charles, bro. Yes. Oh, gotta use pedal dance. That's fine.
That's not fine. That's not fine.
Do we just let Vileplume sit there and just aromatherapy the whole time? Okay, you're dead. Maybe I should have just waited. Oh god. Come on, guys. Swanna. That's fucking awful. That is fucking awful for our team. That actually sucks. Brave Bird. Okay, I'm glad I got out of there. It's gonna hurt.
Jesus Christ.
Pedal dance. Oh god. Stop it. Stop. I hope I fucking outspeed now. Oh my god. Well, that's bad. Oh fuck. We're gonna lose. Oh, superpower lowers my fucking attack and defense and stuff, doesn't it?
Oh boy.
Get in there, Jerry. Just wanna use Rain Dance. Okay, that's not fantastic.
Come on. Come on.
Just kill it. Just kill it. Just fucking kill it. Yes! Or crit. About time we got one back. Come on. Come on. Charge beam. Charge beam kill. It's quite effective. I know you haven't got the greatest special attack, but that kills. Yes! How many of those left? Two? One. Two. A Kecleon? That's it. A Kecleon. And a Muk.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay.
Just everyone chill the fuck out. Okay. I said armor raises defense. Okay.
Excuse me?
Ooh, Screech is not fun. Ugh. Ah.
I'm gonna...
Ah, I don't know. I don't know what to do. I think I fly
and avoid whatever happens. Right? And then I Ancient Power the Muk. Get up there, Jerry. Fly high, boy. Okay, Jerry avoided the attack. Sludge Wave hits the Regice. And the Kecleon. What the fuck? Okay, poisoned. Come on, get it. Get a double buff. Shadow Claw. Jerry avoided. Come on, Jerry. Get in. Yes! Superpower. Does this kill? Probably not, right? Our attack's lowered. I'm doing it. Come on, boys. Come on! I just need you to go for a Shadow Claw or something. Yes. Okay, we lived that. Right, yes. The rain stopped. Extreme speed. And I sucker punch. Come on, Charles. Come on, Maractus. Charles of Mexico.
Yes! 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 Oh my god, the two that started it finished it. Both paralyzed.
I beat it. I beat the double lock.
I had beaten the double lock, or what I would like to call it, the adventures of Charles in Mexico. And finally, I had reached my ultimate secret goal. Getting a lovely little smooch from that cutie N.
This is kind of cute. Now kiss.
And that, kids, is the story on how I met your mother.
Adiós amigos, no olviden suscribirse, viva México.